Hi, Barbie. Oh, hi, Cindy. What are you doing here? Well, I'm getting ready for my big graduation dinner, and look at me. I have nothing to wear. I thought I could come to your wardrobe and find a new dress. What do you say? Well, I guess I have a lot of dresses. I think we can find something that will really look great on you. Okay, Cindy, don't worry. Let's go to my closet and I'll show you what I have. What do you think of this one? Absolutely not. It's totally wrong for you. First, let's look at your colors. I think pink would look great on you. Maybe a little orange because you have that orange in your hair. Let's see. This one? This one might work. Let's try it. This will be fun. And, ta-da! How does it look? Not bad, but I think the color is not right for you, Cindy. I think the same. Can you show me another one? So that's okay, we'll move on and forward. Let's see. I like this pink one for you. That might work. This one can make you look more interesting. With the right shoes, you could look taller. And the right hair. Maybe. No, that's all wrong. Let's see. That one, not the right occasion. What is this for? It's for my graduation. Okay, this is very important. Yeah, I think this might work, Cindy. Let's try this.
Come a little middle.
All right, Barbie, what do you think? Cindy, that is amazing. Absolutely perfect. We found the dress. All right. Now, so Cindy, which shoes would you like to borrow? You can choose the pink, the black, any accessories. Those ones, the pink ones. All right, you've got it. Ooh. I'm going to look so fabulous at my graduation. Everyone will know what a great job I did. Oh, it's perfect. Well done! You look great! All right, thanks, Barbie. Now, what time is your graduation? I think it's starting. You better get out of here, Cindy. And don't forget your dog. Good luck, and I'm so proud of you. Aw, thank you.